King Kong, you know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man. One day a boy, too young to know the danger, made a friend of this giant, fearsome stranger. And the life they led on their island home became a legend, the legend of King Kong. You know the name of King Kong, you know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man.
It's a catastrophe, Professor Bond. Disastrous. Anchorage is sinking. The sea around us is rising at the rate of 5 feet a day. Soon we'll be completely underwater. But here, take a better look.
There isn't much left.
Yes, unless the cause of this flood is discovered and stopped, the city is doomed.
You've been very helpful, Mr. Mayor.
Can you help us?
I have a theory, Mr. Mayor. Only a hunch.
Well, we must put all our faith in it, whatever it is.
We'll do our best.
He does the work of 100. Handy fellow to have around.
Are we far from the North Pole, Commander Kraft?
About 65 miles. We were lucky to get this far. Not much ice here for so close to the pole. Strange.
Dad may be right about the cause of the floods.
Oh?
He thinks a giant meteor may have fallen on the polar cap. Its radioactive heat could melt enough ice to flood the northern hemisphere. Look, here they come. Hiya, Kong!
Well, Commander, is everything ready for our trip to the pole?
Your equipment is aboard the sled, sir.
We'll leave Kong here for the time being, Bobby. There's a possibility of radioactivity ahead.
You wait here, buddy. I'll be back for you.
How far have we come?
Almost there.
I'm getting some radioactivity. Look!
The North Pole?
By my calculations, we're standing on it right now.
Not quite, Commander, but you're getting warm.
Who said that?
Professor Bond, fancy meeting you here.
It's Doctor Who.
It is ironic, Professor Bond, that we should meet again so soon.
I should have known that you were behind this.
You do me much honor, Professor. But grant me a simple request and I will spare the world its present misfortunes.
You're suggesting blackmail, of course.
Of course. My ingenious meltifier you see before you will drown the entire Western Hemisphere in a rising flood of melting ice at my whim.
I have no authority to negotiate with you.
You underestimate your professional reputation, Professor. I'm sure a carefully worded report from you would convince the authorities of the Western world of the hopelessness of their position.
You'll get no cooperation from me.
But you forget. You and your family are my prisoners.
Not for long.
You are referring to your big friend, Kong. But he doesn't seem to be here. Surely, if he were, I might have noticed him.
Professor?
This is the heart of my meltifier, an atomic reactor. Through my genius, it superheats the ice below, which causes the length of the entire polar cap, melting more and more ice to water. For the last time, Professor Bond, will you yield to me?
Never.
Bring the boy to me. Well, my curious little friend, would you like an inside look at a real atomic reactor?
You don't scare me.
You miserable brat, I'll do this myself.
That's the end of a mad ambition.
It's getting cold.
Yes, things are back to normal again.
Thanks to Kong.
Yes, thanks to Kong.
What is it, Kong? What's the matter? Oh, no wonder he's excited. Take a look at this. Now pay attention, Kong. Dad says the world you've been living in is millions of years old, so it's time you were brought up to date. Now here is the first thing you have to know.
Come on, Fish. You expect me to sit here all day. That's more like it. No, Kong. I want to do it myself. A picture that looks like the fish I caught. Okay, we caught. See, the name is right there. Ixiok. I'll show it to Dad. It must be very important if it's in this book. Dad? Susan, have you seen Dad? Oh, no!
What's the matter?
You're cleaning it.
Well,
that fish is ichthyok, a very important scientific discovery of mine. Ours.
Well, how was I supposed to know? Bobby, there's something inside him. Look, it's a statue. I think it's gold.
Solid gold, Bobby. It's a statue of the ancient Etruscan goddess, Uni.
Uni?
Over 2,000 years ago, her temple was swallowed up by the sea. The legendary temple of Uni. Ancient stories say it was made of gold, too. Bobby, could you show me where you caught that fish?
Right about here, Dad.
It's just a long shot, but the Temple of Uni might not be far from here.
Dad's in trouble.
The Temple of Uni. I was this close to it. But it's right in the center of an underwater whirlpool.
Couldn't you tie a cable to it, maybe, and pull it up?
The suction of that whirlpool makes it impossible for anyone to go near it without being hopelessly trapped. Where there's a will, there's a way, they say, but I'm afraid all we have is the will. Good it does me, that tempo might just as well be on the moon as a half mile offshore.
Better than that, Dad. It's on the beach.
What? What do you mean?
Look! On the beach! Kong must have figured out a way to bring it up.
Then Kong can take his place with the greatest engineers of all time.
Are you letting Kong keep that crown?
You want to try to take it away from him?